In the dynamic tapestry of generational evolution, Jerry Barrow's book, Boy Days, Growing Up in Trinidad, emerges as a poignant ode to the enduring essence of childhood amidst the relentless march of progress. This memoir transcends mere recollection. It serves as a reflective prism, illuminating the stark disparities between the simplicity of Esther years and the intricacies of today. Picture a realm untouched by the ceaseless hum of technology, an era where each dawn heralded a canvas ripe for adventure and revelation. Boy Days, Growing Up in Trinidad, tenderly encapsulates such a realm, offering a heartfelt journey into the innocence and wonder of childhood amidst the vibrant tapestry of 1960s Trinidad. Jerry Barrow, a seasoned sage whose wisdom is forged through 7 decades of life, reflects on the ever-turning wheel of change, commencing with the timeless refrain of "In my day," he invites listeners into a realm of reminiscence where tops spun, kites soared, and trees were conquered. Yet, amidst the nostalgia, Barrow gracefully acknowledges the metamorphosis of play where his grandson, at the same tender age, commands drones with the flick of a smartphone. Witnessing his own son's journey from virtual realms of video games to the tangible skies, Barrow marvels at the seamless transition of hand-eye coordination from screen to cockpit. At 70, he declares with a spark in his eye that his youthful adventures are far from concluded. From the vibrant fields of Trinidad to the boundless expanses as an airline pilot, his odyssey isn't merely a tale of time elapsed, but a narrative woven with cultural tapestries and invaluable life lessons. Trinidad, in Jerry Barrow's eyes, is a kaleidoscope of heritage, where echoes of colonization and cultural amalgamation resound in the vibrant strains of music. The tantalizing aromas of cuisine and the jubilant festivities that adorn its tapestry. Jerry Barrow's journey into authorship unfurled as a serendipitous month-long odyssey, ignited by heartfelt conversations with an old friend and nudged into existence by the gentle encouragement of his wife. Opting to venture beyond the realms of astronomy, he embarked on the creation of Boy Days, a literary endeavor that straddles the realms of memoir and historical testament. Tailored specifically for the inquisitive minds of today's youth. Yet, what commenced as a nostalgic stroll down memory lane soon revealed itself as a more demanding pilgrimage than anticipated. Jerry Barrow found himself grappling with the intricate art of storytelling, realizing that the craft of self-publishing is a terrain best navigated by seasoned hands. Boy Days emerges as a veritable treasure trove of anecdotes, ranging from the raw and candid to the uproariously humorous. With unflinching honesty, Barrow delves into the realities of his era, shedding light on topics like the commonplace nature of corporal punishment in schools and the rugged, unsupervised autonomy that defines his youth. Through his tales, he paints a vivid tableau that stands in stark contrast to the sheltered, digitally immersed existence of today's generation. This book resonated with me on a profoundly personal level. echoing sentiments shared by anyone who has observed the ceaseless march of technological progress. Through Jerry Barrow's poignant reflections, a timeless truth emerges. While the tools of play and communication may evolve, the fundamental essence of childhood remains steadfast. As I delved into the pages of this memoir, I found myself enveloped by a sense of kinship, recognizing the universal threads that bind our childhood experiences together, transcending the boundaries of time and geography. Jerry Barrow's narratives, filled with tales of scraped knees and impromptu escapades, stirred within me a deep yearning for a bygone era, an era where the currency of life was measured not by virtual likes or digital follows, but by the richness of first-hand experiences and the bonds forged through shared adventures. To embark on a truly immersive journey through boy days, one must grasp the expansive landscape of Jerry Barrow's contemplations, a terrain marked by the universal wistfulness for days gone by, coupled with a nuanced appreciation for the distinct challenges and innovations inherent in each generation. Within the pages of his narrative, Jerry Barrow serves as both a custodian of nostalgia and a herald of progress, urging readers to embrace the treasures of yesteryears without casting shadows upon the present. In the meticulous crafting of the review, I found it imperative to illuminate the overarching theme of longing for connection that permeates Barrow's work. His life's narrative, though deeply personal, is a tapestry woven not just for his own reverence, but for the collective inheritance of humanity. Through his vivid prose and authentic voice, Boy Days emerges as a magnetic force, drawing readers into a realm where the beauty of life's simplicity unfolds in vibrant hues. Within the embrace of Jerry Barrow's storytelling, we find ourselves traversing landscapes both familiar and foreign, as he deftly navigates the contours of memory and nostalgia. Through his lens, the past is not merely a distant echo, but a living, breathing entity beckoning us to rediscover the timeless truths nestled within its folds. As we immerse ourselves in the rich tapestry of Boy Days, we are invited to partake in a symphony of sights, sounds, and sensations, a symphony that resonates with the shared experiences of childhood, regardless of the era or locale. Barrow's narrative serves as a poignant reminder that, amidst the relentless march of time, the essence of what it means to be human remains unwavering, an essence rooted in the pursuit of connection. The embrace of simplicity and the celebration of life's myriad joys. Boy Days stands not only as a memoir, but as a timeless testament to the enduring power of storytelling, a power that transcends boundaries, transcends generations, and ultimately transcends time itself. Through the lens of Barrow's narrative, we are granted a glimpse into the vast tapestry of human experience, a tapestry woven with threads of nostalgia, woven with threads of hope, and woven with threads of love. Boy Days, growing up in Trinidad, transcends the mere confines of a memoir. It emerges as a multifaceted artifact, a time capsule steeped in nostalgia and a profound repository of life's wisdom. Jerry Barrow's narratives serve as vibrant threads, weaving together the tapestry of youth's indomitable spirit and the kaleidoscope of experiences that define a life fully embraced. In the pages of Boy Days, growing up in Trinidad, Jerry Barrow extends a compelling invitation, an invitation to embark on a journey of exploration, not merely of geographical landscapes, but of the shared odyssey of growth and transformation. With each anecdote, each reflection, he extends a hand, guiding readers through the labyrinth of memory and the corridors of time. The memoir, at its core, is a celebration of the immutable constants that anchor us amidst the relentless ebb and flow of existence. Through Jerry Barrow's lens, we glimpse the perennial verities of laughter, friendship, and resilience, which transcend the boundaries of age and era. As I delved deeper into the intricacies of Jerry Barrow's prose, I found myself enveloped by a sense of kinship, a recognition that his story is not merely his own, but a microcosm of the collective human experience. Through the lens of boy days, growing up in Trinidad, we are invited to peer into the mirror of our own lives, to reflect upon the echoes of our own childhoods, and to glean invaluable insights that resonate across the chasm of generations. In essence, boy days, growing up in Trinidad, stands as a testament to the resilience of the human spirit, to the vibrancy of youth, and to the immutable truths that bind us together in the tapestry of existence, a story that beckons us to embrace the fleeting beauty of life's journey with open arms. Step into the enchanting world of Jerry Barrow's Boy Days and embark on an immersive journey through the vivid tapestry of Trinidadian childhood. Don't miss the opportunity to delve into the pages of this captivating memoir, a memoir that not only illuminates the unique joys and tribulations of growing up, but also serves as a timeless bridge between the past and the present. Order your copy of Boy Days now and unlock the treasures hidden within its pages. Allow yourself to be transported to a bygone era where every street corner held the promise of adventure and every sunset whispered tales of camaraderie and discovery. Through Jerry Barrow's evocative prose, you will find yourself traversing the landscape of memory, reliving the innocent escapades and cherishing moments that define the essence of youth. This book is more than just a memoir. It's a portal to another time, a time when imagination reigned supreme and the bonds of friendship were forged in the crucible of shared experiences. As you journey alongside Barrow, you will gain a newfound appreciation for the simple pleasures of life and a deeper understanding of the universal truths that unite us all. For those seeking a captivating read that offers insight into the transformative power of childhood, Boy Days is an absolute must-read. Order your copy today and allow Jerry Barrow to guide you on a nostalgic voyage back to the days when every sunrise held the promise of possibility and every moment was infused with the magic of youth. Don't miss out on this opportunity to relive the boy days of your own life through the eyes of a seasoned storyteller. Hey there, awesome viewers. Thanks for tuning in. I am Blaze Goldberg. And let me tell you, I have dived deep into the pages of this book. Have you taken the plunge yet? If you are new around here, hit that subscribe button now for more awesome content like this. And hey, if you enjoyed what you just watched, give it a thumbs up and spread the love by sharing this video. Let's make a positive impact together, starting right now.